The FIFA and GFA Normalization Committee has disclosed that all accounts and sponsorship contracts of the troubled Kwesi Nyantakyi-led the GFA administrations are currently under review. In a meeting with the press on Wednesday, October 17 at the Alisa Hotel in Accra, the GFA Normalization Committee revealed that they have hired the services of external auditors to see to it that every account and transaction of the association